गोरखा हित सर्वोपरि
sporting achievement, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Sachin Tendulkar. Along with former national team captain, Mr. Vinod Das. We would like to request all the press members to clear the area of play.
Hey.
The two captains are gathered here for the toss. And before that, Mr. Vinod Das presents Mr. Tendulkar with.
प्रहरी दाजु
प्रहरी हाम्रो साथी
पीस माइ चेयर
एक्सक्यूज मी ब्रो
हेलो मोबाइल
भन्नुपर्छ उनीहरू भन्छ नि
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, an exciting day for Nepali cricket. Mr. Sachin Tendulkar is here to commemorate the 30-year anniversary of the Prevention of Rights of the Child. The two captains are here with me, Sachin Tendulkar leading Team Blue and Vinod Das team leading Team Red. The umpire, Mr. Vinay Kumarka, has the point, and I guess it will be Sachin who will toss the point. In fact, it's Mr. Das who tosses the point, catches the ball, and it is ahead. To Sachin, congratulations on winning the toss. A few words with you, sir.
Suno, sideboard le una. Sideboard le una.
A few words with you, sir. So Nepal, you scored over 24,000 runs. 100 international centuries, but how is it like playing cricket for a while?
Because of this game, I'm in this fortunate position to come back and spread the message across wherever possible. And, I've heard so much about my heart for such a long time, wanting to come back. I'm so happy and excited that Vinod is also part of this. So.
A few lines on the importance of sports, or as a sportsman, how you can contribute. Perfect. Thank you very much, sir. Mr. Das, a few words on Mr. Sachin Tendulkar's presence here and the game we're about to play today. For a pause.
I can say nothing much except for a remembrance of a postcard that I got from 100 MB, saying that just have a dream, dreams do come true. And for me, that message carries a lot of value today. I had a dream to see Mr. Sachin Tendulkar in front of my eyes, and today I am sharing the field with him. So my dream is fulfilled, and I wish for this initiative that we are going to take part in today, a lot of children will be able to fulfill their dreams.
Well, thank you very much. Thank you very much, the captains. The news from the center is that Team Blue, led by Sachin, has won the toss and they have decided to bowl first. We're graced by the presence of the Member Secretary, Ramesh Kumar Silva, Member Secretary of the National Sports Council.
Peace mind, sir.
Excuse me, bro.
Wow, police guy, police guy.
Maro.
Apno kaam garam na, please.
Oh, sorry, dasu.
Police guy no kaam ki, okay?
Hello, peace with the Nautic. Peace with the Nautic.
Suno, sideboard Luna. Sideboard
Luna.
So, Nepal, you scored over 24,000 runs, 100 international centuries, but how is it like playing cricket for a while?
Because of this game, I'm in this fortunate position to come back and spread the message across wherever possible. And, I've heard so much about my heart for such a long time, wanting to come back. the way you did that, so I'm so happy. I'm excited that Vinod is also part of this, so
thank you very much for being here.
A few lines on the importance of sports, or as a sportsman, how you can contribute. Perfect. Thank you very much, sir. Mr. Das, a few words on Mr. Sachin Tendulkar's presence here and the game we're about to play today. For a pause.
Well, I can say nothing much except for a remembrance of a postcard that I got from 100 MB. Saying that just have a dream, dreams do come true. And for me, that message carries a lot of value today. I had a dream to see Mr. Sachin Tendulkar in front of my eyes, and today I am sharing the field with him. So my dream is fulfilled, and I wish for this initiative that we are going to take part in today, a lot of children will be able to fulfill their dreams.
Well, thank you very much. Thank you very much, the captains. The news from the center is that Team Blue, led by Sachin, has won the toss and they have decided to bowl first. We're graced by the presence of the Member Secretary, Ramesh Kumar Silva, Member Secretary of the National Sports Council.